This is a song that my friend wrote. It's losing some sleep for you lately. Na 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 na. Hey, na. But I didn't feel it. Na 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 na. He's filming. Say hi. He's filming. We're doing a bus karaoke. What, do you guys have a request? A request? At least one.
What do you want?
No, I don't know.
Nothing?
It's fine, you think.
Ah. Alright, so we just tried to do a prank on the bus. It didn't go that well. We'll roll the clip now. But yeah, it was like really, really, really awkward. And so now we're just going to be interviewing people on the street and asking questions. Nikki's going to be a random interviewee and he's going to get all the questions right somehow.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, I'm sick of doing these title slides, so I'm just going to talk. But right now, me and Nikki left, and Garner went back on his bike just around South Beach and ended up seeing some guy from when we got towed after the Tiger concert, like just a random towing employee. And he remembered where he lived from the last conversation they had. So he ended up just like, he didn't remember him obviously in the conversation. So he ended up saying like, oh, you live in Georgia. He just freaks out because he thinks Garner's a psychic. So that's like really the only content we have right now.
Yo, you were born in Georgia, right?
How the fuck this dude know I was born in fucking Georgia? Hey, what this dude is a fucking psychic or something? This motherfucker's, how you just know I was born in Georgia? Because all black people come from fucking Georgia?
No.
How you fucking know?
Wait, I'm gonna tell you something.
How you fucking know?
Wait, hold on, I'm gonna tell you something about this guy. I've never seen his face before.
How you fucking know?
Wait, I'm gonna tell you who I think he's related to. And I never met him before.
Who?
You were related to Anthony Shriver?
Yeah?
No, he's not.
He's my uncle.
He a liar, man. This dude a fucking liar, bro.
Were you born in Georgia?
How the fuck you know? Are you a fucking psychic? How you know?
I
look like a Georgia boy or something?
No, I can tell.
But wait.
I was my mother and father from... Okay, listen. I don't know. You just look like my mother and father from Georgia. But I left from Georgia. I was 2 years old.
You do Bitcoin?
And this dude a fucking psychic? This dude trying to pick me or something?
No, I'm not.
Do you know who he is?
No clue. But, I know that.
My mother and father from Georgia.
You like Cuban food?
This dude just fucking with me, huh? What the fuck? Why you come to out of all people just cry about the one just fuck with me? How the fuck you know? Huh? How the fuck you know, Al?
I don't know.
I do.
I'm a psychic.
I asked you, was you a psychic? Could you tell me what the numbers is coming out this week right here for to take me away from if I can live like this guy right here? See what I'm saying? What's the fucking number? I don't want all the pie. I just want a piece of the pie.
I can't tell you, man.
How you doing, though? How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
No, my mother and father from Georgia.
I could tell. I could tell.
They're good people, though.
Yeah, no, yeah.
But I ain't no good people. My ass from the city. I can't. See what I'm saying? Maybe if I went back to I'd be a good guy. I ain't no good guy. I'm a bad guy. I'm down here with all this crazy shit down here.
You worked there, right?
I worked there 3 months, yeah. Yeah. What's your name?
Gardner.
Gardner.
Nice to meet you, man.
Calvin.
Calvin. Yeah, I could have guessed that. That's I could have guessed that.
Get the fuck, this dude a fucking psychic there. My name Calvin, though, but you need anything, I'm at Tremont, okay?
All right.
Nice to meet you, Gardner.
Nice to meet you. All
right, then, Gardner.
If your bike gets ever towed away, you know where to go.
I got it.
Gardner, have a good one, baby.
You too.
Okay.
You have to get up.
What do I say? Tell me what to say.
I don't know. I'll tell you.
You can, like, roast Sally, whatever you want.
I love Florida Jits. I'm a proud subscriber of Florida Jits. I love every member of Florida Jits.
Mr. Charles!
Would you be down to go to South Miami and bike to the Ashland Bay?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you good at basketball?
No, not right now.
Are you good at
interviews?
Yeah, I'm alright.
No, 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 no.